Hey everyone, welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. So off screen, I actually just did this small area to get my runes back. So I came up, the ladder beat all the enemies that killed me, grabbed my runes right here, and I hit the grace right here. So I'm gonna go back, and I believe this is a proper dungeon, and I need to fall off this bridge over here, which is invisible. Look at it. Yep, there it is. Okay. So I think this. And the silver scarab. Let's see. I think this actually raises item drops? Raises item discovery. This one increases runes. Put that on for. Oh no, I should have not what I wanted to do. Okay. I screwed that up. Wow, am I mad. Okay. Guess I screwed that up. Oh my gosh, it's 23 strength? Oh my god, that feels... Thank you. Root resin. Okay. All that for 4 root resins. Okay. And then that drops out. Okay. No, it's a mimic. Should I go turn it in? Maybe. I think that was the last death route. Go one more point in strength. Let's see. I may have to race back when I get to 70 on that just to put 10 more points into vigor. Yeah, because the meta apparently is 150, but I really don't care. I'm going to take this character to higher, so he has 80 faith. Let's... I think you can still invade at 150 if, if you're at 167, I believe. And let's finish his questline.
It is all consumed. Still, I am not sated. Not nearly sated. America! Is this what it is to sing? Will things never be the same again? Tarnished. My thanks for thy long labor. But I have done all I can in this land. Henceforth, mine appetite shall be my sole companion. Farewell.
Ancient Dragon Smithing Stone, Grunk's Beast Claw, and Beast Claw Great Hammer.
No. No, Grunk, no.
Might take Blasphemous Blade for a run. Let's go upgrade. Erdtree Seal. Let's go. Does Gideon have anything to say? I should upgrade the rest of my...
Well, I took you no matter, it's all out, you're up.
Oh, that was an ancient dragon smithing stone, that was somber. Oh no. I need two more. If I can't get Blasphemous Blade up. Let's start this area. Great. Aha, suckers. Go get that map. See dungeon over there? Anastasia, let's go, baby. Something there. That was really freaking pleasant. See if there's anything else over here other than that. I am not here. I think I got everything. Got stones I wanted. I just, that's nothing. That's nothing. Up here, let's see how. Oh, I'm only 33 minutes in. Okay, let's level up though. I think there's another catacombs, which is a pain in the arse. Don't want to do that. So I got the minor earth tree. Trying to think. I guess I could get the grace for that. There's a grace over here. Oh, right here. I go here. Here. And I think the catacombs are right there. The map is. Let's go do that. I'm going to go to Alright, we already got that, which is great. Go this way. I guess this is the last legacy area. Dude, what is this area? Oh my gosh. Oof, I'm gonna save this for the next episode. wonder if that's the... I was guarding the whole time, guys. Pretty sure I got it, but I just wanted to make sure that was the correct caravan. Because there's two of them. I know I'm missing it. Oh, is this it? I was dead. I knew I was dead, y'all. I'm done. I'm gonna beat this guy, and then I am done. I'm done. I'm gonna take a few days off. Luckily, all this stuff is pre-recorded. I can take a few days off from this toxic game. So, yeah. I'm gonna take a day off from this toxic. With me. Okay. They're still gonna screw with me. Okay. Come here, sweetheart. Come here. You're beautiful. You know that? You're a beautiful magician. You're beautiful enemies. This game is so toxic. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Why am I fat rolling? That's actually pretty cool. I'm definitely wearing that helmet. What's... What do I want to do? I think this is actually it. Oh no, there was another caravan and it had St. Trina's torch. Ugh, do I even want it? That's the one I was looking for. Oh my gosh, do I even want to deal with it? The path, oh gentle. The hell. I mean, do I really want to search for this? He respawns, okay. Or it's a guarantee. That's your stuff. done with this. I'm going to figure out what's here and then attack it on the next episode. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.